Hey, everybody. What we're going to talk today is some very cool tools and PowerDirector CyberLink 14, what you can do with your action camera and multi-camera videos and really make those tasks very easy. But before we do that, I need to get this out of the way. It's disclaimer, I receive no compensation for this review or video, nor do I have any material connection to this brand. The opinions in this video review are my own, and I need to, again, get that out of the way, or we could have some bad things happen with the Federal Trade Commission or YouTube. But every time you do a review, you're supposed to have a disclaimer on how you're associated with what you're reviewing. So that's out of the way. Earlier, we talked about CyberLink PowerDirector and how you could use Multicam Designer for multi-videos and sync up the audio and bring those all together and make one video out of up to four videos in Multicam Designer. And again, it's very easy to use, and it's also part of PowerDirector CyberLink 14. But what we're going to talk about today is what you can do with your action cameras and multi-camera video. And I've got CyberLink PowerDirector open, and I've got a couple videos already in place. The first one we're going to talk about is a GoPro video, an action cam video. And we're going to bring that down to the timeline, and I'm going to cut this down just a little bit about there and bring it all the way over. And then what you do is go to Tools and Action Cameras Center. And once you open that up, you can take the fisheye or the distortion out of your action cam. And all you have to do is hit lens correction and the type of action camera you're using. This is a GoPro. And once you do that, you can see almost immediately it takes this distortion or the most of this distortion out of this video. Now, the GoPros have a very short focal length, so you're still going to get some of that. But you can, the fisheye distortion, you can use this tool here to help correct, again, some more of that distortion. And once you've got it to where you want it, the distortion in your GoPro, then all you have to do is click OK. But you can select what type of GoPro you have, and you can select what kind of action camera you're using you want to take the distortion out of. Again, very easy, then hit OK, and you've got your video. Again, a lot of distortion taken out of the GoPro, and it's a very easy tool to use. The other thing we're going to talk about is using multi-cameras in your video production. You can use this in concerts or weddings or sports or for your YouTube video. We're going to bring one clip here and bring the GoPro in the other video line, and we're going to select both of those. And when we do, you'll see sync by audio, and click that. And what this will do, it will sync up the audio in these videos. And once you have that done, you're ready, just about ready for your final edit. Now we can adjust the video track size to what we'd want it and make this large. And once we get that done, we can bring these videos up together, and you're just about ready for your final edit. Now, the audio you want would probably be from your main camera. So to null the video in the second or third camera, all you have to do is check this box here, and that audio is now no longer part of the video. We're going to take this and make it a thumbnail. And place it where we want it, or you can do other things with the other camera video, however you'd like to place it. But again, it's so easy to sync up multi cameras in CyberLink PowerDirector 14. Back when I used to do concerts, I'd have to do it manually, and it would take hours to sync these videos up. But again, multi-cameras, 1, 2, 3, 4 cameras, whatever you'd like to use, as long as your video card will accept that many videos. It's very, again, now CyberLink 14, to use multi-cameras, again, in weddings, sports, concerts, or your YouTube video. Again, makes it very, very easy to use multi-camera. That's about all I got. If you have anything else, leave a comment down below. From me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you wherever you are, hope that you have the best day ever. For the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Price.